is my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound. Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Havinton since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Havinton Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. It seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it.
Thank you.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. sweet home. Mary? Julie? Are you there? There's no one here. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry.